Welcome to the Scholars Learning classes. In this video, we will be studying some of the other, questions that will come in your board exam from your chapter number 1, Financial Statements of Companies. Now, under what heading will you show the following items in the balance sheet of the company? Sundry debtors come under what heading? It is current asset is the heading. And trade receivable is the subheading. Then comes your patent and trademarks. See, patent and trademarks are basically your intangible assets. So basically what it comes is non-current assets, because these are kind of fixed assets, and under the category intangible assets. Then comes your bills receivable, means your current assets under the category again trade receivables. Then comes your prepaid insurance. Now what is your prepaid insurance? Is other kind of current asset that you have, and it comes under the category of other current assets. Then the last one we'll be doing is work in progress. Again, it is the current asset and the subheading is the inventories. So this type of question that you can get in 1 or 3 marks question in your board exam of accounts. I hope you like our video. Please download our Scholars Learning app and enjoy the learning experience with us.